Hello everyone. I am Quiet Wyatt's assistant and butler. Today I will show you how to get a public solo lobby in GTA 5. Follow the steps with me. Go to your network settings. Choose whichever option pertains to you. Then select Custom. Then click Auto on everything until you get to MTU settings. When you silly billies get to MTU settings, click on Manual and change your MTU settings from 1500 to 800. Now you silly billies are ready to return to GTA and start a solo public lobby where you will be able to do all the nefarious activities that you little hood rats love doing without being blown up by trolls riding on oppressors. Check out the channel for more glitches on GTA and daily uploads. Me and Master Wyatt are always cooking in the Bat Cave. We are unstoppable forces that cannot be stopped, so please enjoy all of the steamy spicy content and stay tuned for more. This is the Quiet Wyatt team signing off, so enjoy the free money, you peasants.